Hello, so welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you how to use this face mask for skin glowing and wrinkles, aging, and all that. In case you are new to my channel, my name is Laya. In this channel, I'll talk about beauty, skincare, DIY products, review, and many more. Please consider subscribing, turn on the bell icon so whenever I upload a new video, you'll be notified. And don't forget to hit like this video, drop your comment in the comment section. You're highly welcome to the family. Please grab your seat. So without wasting of your time, let's proceed. If you are looking for a cure or face all type of face mask, this Vaseline and egg mask truly is for everything. And by everything we mean, it will treat acne, rhabdom, breakouts, dull skin, dry skin, oily skin, aging skin, and it will reduce the appearance of acne scars, so even dark spot and sore spots. So we are going to be needing a half teaspoon of Vaseline gel, okay? So we just take a half teaspoon of it and then place it in our bowl or our plate, okay? After that, we're going to be adding egg white, okay? Just go ahead and break your egg and then take out the white and place it into your Vaseline. So you just have to be careful not to break everything. If not, you might mix it with the egg yolk. So just make sure that you break it gently so that you will be able to separate the egg white from the yolk, okay? So after adding your egg white into your bowl, then you just have to mix the two ingredients together, okay? After that, we're going to be adding honey. Honey for skin is very beneficial. As you all know, honey deeply moisturize and hydrate the skin. Honey diminish the signs of premature aging. It's very effective on pores, cleanser, and gently exfoliator. Honey lightens scars and hyperpigmentation. It also fights acne and breakout, relieves sunburn and oily skin. So all the ingredients that I use on this video, they are very good on breakout, acne scars, hyperpigmentations, even discolorations as well. So it's very nice. After that, you just go ahead and mix very, very well until it becomes foaming, you know? You're not going to apply it when it's not foaming. It must be foaming, okay? Okay, with this mask, you're going to get a smooth skin, healthy skin, okay? It's going to reduce the appearance of wrinkles and fine lines as well. So even it's going to help you take care of your aging, if you're having aging, okay? So it's going to help you kick all that. So this is how it's actually looking like. I still have to beat it a little bit. We just named it for me, okay? So we have to beat it so much so that it can bring out the foaming stuffs. And after that, we just go ahead and add our honey into. So this is how it's actually looking like. I'll just go ahead and add some honey to it. Or you can either add half teaspoon of honey or 1 teaspoon of honey and then mix very well and apply it directly to your clear skin. Okay, so you just have to apply the first layer. After applying the first layer, we're going to wait for a few minutes for it to dry and then we'll go ahead and apply it the second layer, okay? So after applying the second layer, you just have to wait for 15 to 30 minutes for it to completely dry before taking it off from the skin or from your face. So this is the second time I'm going to apply it to my face. So I'll just go ahead and apply it and then wait for 15 to 30 minutes for it to completely dry. Please, if you are sorry, if you apply it on your skin, do not stand in the front of the fan to quickly dry it off, okay? Allow it to dry by itself, okay? So after that, you just go ahead and take it off with lukewarm water. After taking it off with lukewarm water, so this is how it is. Just go ahead and wash it once again with cold water, okay? So as I right now I feel so tight and it's so tight and somehow. So this is how it's looking after washing it off. I'm not going to pat dry my face with towel or anything else. I'll just go ahead and use my fingertips to rub my face with the water. If you're going to do it this way, you must make sure that you take out all the water from your face, okay? You just have to use your fingers to wipe it. Wipe your face, okay? So that is all. After that, you go ahead and apply your favorite moisturizer cream or any moisturizer of your choice, okay? Just go ahead and make use of it. So that is all for today's video. In case you want to make your own glowing oil, because this oil I made it myself, if you want to make yours, you can check my previous video or send me a direct message. Okay? So that is it, and I hope you love this video, and I hope you love it and enjoy it. Please do help me share it with your loved ones, your families, and every other person, okay? Thank you for watching and see you on my next video. So, please don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and bye! See you!